Nope, not charismatic enough. Not handsome enough. And not eloquent enough.
So, hero to the rescue.
Hero to the rescue.
Yep.
That's a few more.
That's a few more. However, this little attack that Kel has. Just kind of drops them all.
Yeah. Congrats, Kel. You're useful.
Found your friend. Okay. One more crow to hunt down. And s'mores to get.
Oh no, they left the junkyard.
Yep. Those things pack a punch. Oh, you get a bunny with him.
Cute.
That's massive.
Basically. Bunnies are a little stronger than the oranges.
And that's why they must be eliminated.
Yep. There's
the crow. Well, they are legion. They are many.
Okay, now with all three crows gathered,
mm-hmm.
I must go. My planet needs me. And we get a 5-leaf clover. Remember who has that. I'm reminded of a letter from Mother 3.
Now we'll upgrade the kitchen sneeze.
I am afraid to ask what that tastes like. Upgraded to colony mole, I see. Most horse. They get an award for being the most horse.
If it weren't for my horse, I wouldn't have gotten through college.
Cardboard. Also a basketball hoop there. That's unfortunate. Next time we run by the recycling center, we have plenty of stuff. Mm. Also, planes hanging from the ceiling there. Yeah, I don't want to fight that fight. Not going to have much of a choice because we can't escape that.
This juice, loose, let me use.
Miss Cal.
I'll keep those on for the moment. If I can remember how to get to the junkyard, there's something else we can do there too. Aside from getting a lot of fights with oranges. That's something separate.
At least we're getting a lot of vitamin C.
Yeah.
We're getting all the juice.
The juice is loose.
I mean, thank God for Kel's little follow-up attack here.
If they're oranges, does that mean we also have this encounter with apples?
That's a good
Maybe.
Question.
Maybe? Would those be UFAs?
Yeah.
I was hoping he would have a fast track to the junkyard, but apparently not.
Yeah, that's just rude.
Thank you. all the vehicles. Just cardboard cutouts. Or at least that one was.
Are those cardboard cutouts? It makes it more understandable how they got to the top of the containers.
Yeah, but also, how did they stay there?
Gorilla glue?
There we go. Could stop now, but we came all this way.
Yeah.
Well, I can't imagine Kel just stopping just yet.
Jeez. Did you just do Academy?
Possibly.
You just threw a doorbell?
We apparently threw a toilet at it a little while ago, I mean...